Hello, and welcome to today's video presentation on installing the VirtualBox extension pack on Oracle Linux 8. This video will focus on installing the extension pack using both the VirtualBox graphical interface and the command line. The VirtualBox extension pack, EXT pack, provides support for Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Integration, USB 2.0 and USB 3.0 devices, VirtualBox RDP, disk encryption, NVMe, and PXE boot. The extension pack binaries get released under the VirtualBox Personal Use and Evaluation License, PUEL. That license is different from the VirtualBox Base Package License, which is released under the GNU General Public License, GPL, version 2. Be sure to review the PUEL details on the VirtualBox website before proceeding. Links are provided at the end of this video. Now that we know a bit about the VirtualBox extension pack, EXT pack, let us jump into this demo. The physical system we are using is preloaded with VirtualBox 6.1 and Oracle Linux 8.2. Before performing the install, open a browser and go to http://www.virtualbox.org. Click the Downloads link on the left side menu. In the main window, under VirtualBox 6.1.10, Oracle VM VirtualBox Extension Pack, right-click the link All Supported Platforms and select Copy Link Location. In a terminal, download the VirtualBox EXT pack file using curl. Type curl space dash capital O and then paste the link copied from the VirtualBox website. Now that the file has downloaded, prepare for installation. For command line CLI install, type the following in the terminal: sudo space vboxmanage space EXT pack space install and pass the name of the VirtualBox EXT pack file downloaded previously. Use the sudo command, as the EXT pack install requires elevated privileges. If there is a previous version of the EXT pack installed, pass also the dash dash replace option after the install option in the above command. Hit enter and the EXT pack will start the install and display the license terms and conditions. Accept the license terms and conditions by typing Y and hitting enter. The EXT pack will successfully install. The other way to install the EXT pack is by using the graphical interface GUI. Before we install using the GUI, first remove the existing EXT pack. From the terminal, type sudo space vboxmanage space list space EXT packs to get a list of the installed EXT packs. The output shows a single pack installed with the name Oracle VM VirtualBox Extension Pack. Uninstall the EXT pack by typing sudo space vboxmanage space EXT pack space uninstall space double quote Oracle space VM space VirtualBox space extension space pack close double quote. With the EXT pack removed, open the VirtualBox graphical interface. Next, in the GUI, click the File menu item and select Preferences. Navigate in the menu on the left and click Extensions. On the right, click the Adds New Package icon. From the File menu panel displayed, navigate to where you originally downloaded the EXT pack file. Double-click the file name. The VirtualBox question dialog box will appear. Click the Install button. Accept the VirtualBox extension pack license by reading and scrolling to the end of the license. Click the I agree button. If prompted for the user password, enter it and click the Authenticate button. The password is required as the EXT pack installation requires elevated privileges. The EXT pack will display a dialog that the install was successful. Click the OK button and close the preferences window. That completes the installation of the VirtualBox extension pack for VirtualBox 6.1 on Oracle Linux 8 using both the command line and graphical interface. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy using VirtualBox on Oracle Linux 8. Please check our additional information on Oracle Linux 8 in the Oracle Linux 8 documentation or Oracle Linux Learning Library.